This is Eric Johnson of Miami University Libraries. Today we're going to look at Statista, a site with statistical charts and tables. They don't create the data, but they collect public data points into statistics you may find useful. To get to their page, start at the library's homepage, www.lib.miamioh.edu. Click on the Databases A to Z link. Use Control F or Command F to find Statista on the page. Click on the link below the description to be taken to the Statista landing page. Let's try a search for information about the Tesla car company's research expenditures. On the left is a list of different ways the information is organized. We can also limit the results by region and country. After changing filters, refresh the search. Let's look at statistics. We can refine the results to two by adding R and D to the search box. Here we can see that the dollar amount Tesla has been spending on research and development has been generally increasing according to Tesla, as seen in the source. Always look at the source to help measure the validity of the statistic. The release and further information tabs give more background. If you want to use the statistic, click on the citation link to copy the citation in your chosen format. The settings let us change the design of the chart. And then you can download the chart with the download buttons. We can see that information is organized in many ways, and you can browse for concepts of interest. Going back to our search for Tesla, we can see on the left there are also dossiers available. A dossier in Statista is just a collection of charts. The Miami University Libraries pays for this service for you. These charts can be downloaded in PDF or PowerPoint. Each page has links to more information and a link back to the Statista page where you can copy the citation. This has been Eric Johnson for Miami University Libraries.